At night at Tidmouth Share, Jim's, Jack was, I am tired of pulling coaches. All I want to do is just see the world, but no one believed him. And the drive man had put him in and sent him in a new job. Jack was able to pick up some cars. He has been encoupled by them. He's starting to move. Oh, 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 said the freight cars. And he started. He was pulling him and pulling him and pulling him and pulling him all around and all around. Whee! They yawned. Jack was enjoying his time, but he always forgets something. We're stopping, they said. No, 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 as they were pushing and banging each other. Soon came, Jack was playing on the line until the bird has been pushed by truck. Stop pushing, said Jack. But the cars didn't take no notice. Go on, laughed the freight cars in their silly way. And he saw some buffers. I've got to stop! Soon he opened his eyes and he bashed right into the buffers. And then, what are you doing here, Jack? I brought Katie's cars for a mess. Why did you come in so fast? I was pushed. I was about to stop on the hill. Well, you got a lot to learn about cars there, little Jack. By the longer time you learn about cars, you more to be useful.
Beep, 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 beep